Voters in Toledo decided last month to ease penalties for marijuana offenses. And Ohio's Attorney General is now suing to have that ordinance overturned. Mike DeWine says lighter penalties and fines, as well as a rule preventing police from informing the state of those offenses, conflicts with Ohio general law. DeWine believes the ordinance will essentially help Toledo become a base for drug cartels. So far, there's been no response from Toledo's mayor or other city officials.